Bishop Dominic Grant says it all started 6 years ago with three kids and a bike.
I heard a commotion. I looked out the back door and it was three kids trying to get on one bike. And I knew then that that's what we had to do. We had to give away some bikes.
The season of giving is here, and Walk By Faith Christian Ministries in Mobile is giving back in a special way. Long lines as the community came out for bikes, toys, groceries, and even a hot barbecue lunch.
Oh, it's a blessing. It really is a blessing, and I'm grateful for it, and I'm so thankful they do it every year. And it's just, it's awesome for the help, get out and help people, because a lot of people don't have. So we're just grateful. We're really grateful.
The annual Make a Child Smile bike giveaway has grown over the years thanks to the help of many community partners.
It just means so much to give somebody something that they may otherwise wouldn't get. And so I'm just honored to have an opportunity to do it. I've been partnering with Pastor Grant for the last 5 years, and I intend to be here whenever he calls.
The organization happy to spread some Christmas cheer and create memories for years to come.
And so now this is what it's come to, and we're so grateful and honored that we would be chosen to give back to the community.
In Mobile, Chelsea Sayason, Fox 10 News.